Good morning, everyone. My grandmother was a master in teaching me lessons by using examples. One day she placed four quarters in front of me, and she asked me, she said, "Spanky, can you give me a dollar?" So I gave her the four quarters back. Then she placed three dimes in front of me. Again, she asked, "Spanky, can I borrow a dollar?" I said, "Well, I only have 30 cents. She says, "Well, can you give me that?" She then went on to say, "You just gave me 100% of what you had to offer. It may not be exactly the amount I asked for, but it was all you had to give at that time. So don't ever allow anyone to make you think that the percentage that you have to offer isn't 100%. You have a great day, and I'll talk to you soon."